Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Welcome back to my channel. My today topic is about what is maturity. So before starting the video, I would like to request to all of you to please subscribe to my YouTube channel, so then you will never miss my upcoming videos. So today topic is about maturity. That what is maturity? How can the maturity of a person be defined? So here are some points that will define the maturity. So let's start. So number one point is maturity is when you hesitate to ask your parents for your pocket money. Number two, when you prefer your career over your virtual life activities like Facebook, Instagram, etc. Number three, when you understand that helping people financially won't make you poor. Number four, when you know how to fake a smile. Number five, when you know how to control your emotions. Eat your emotions like you would eat a burger. Number six, when you learn to ignore negativity. Number seven, when you learn to say no. Number eight, when you stop reacting to every action. Number nine, when you understand that it is only you who can help you to change your condition. Number 10, when you stop comparing yourself with others. Your creator already made you awesome. Number 11, when you expect less from people. Number 12, when you avoid an unhealthy relationship. Number 13, when you understand that family comes first. Number 14, when you prefer quality over quantity. Number 15, when you understand that you have to take some responsibility on behalf of your family. Number 16, when you stay up late to study or work in order to make your parents proud. Number 17, when you learn to say sorry. Number 18, when you decrease your ego and increase your self-esteem. Number 19, when you understand that life is not all about yourself. Sometimes you have to live for others. So from these points you can easily learn about maturity. I hope you will like this video and it would be helpful for you. Give thumbs up to this video and share with your friends and give me your suggestions in comment box. Till then, Allah Hafiz.